numbers, drumming of the heart. 9 organs correlating to the 9 planets to make the best part. Mother Earth nurture the light from dark, soil for the seed, and in 9 months to start. Born into a world of corruption and wickedness, childhood is just something to reminisce. Innocence get lost quick in instances, seems like right and wrong makes no difference. Ignorance keep us in the wilderness, children the garbage, and we wasn't brought into this. Shorty lived beyond her years, smoked haze and drink beers like a future career. For cheap thrills she pop e-pills in her pussy, so her lovers get high when they lick between her thighs. No examples to go by when it comes to a father figure. Calls for daddy when random men run up in her, lets him come up in her, cause she figure a child would love her better than the moms that left her with her aunt and 4 cousins then bounced the other winner. Sugar and spice, nah, ain't nothing nice. She was born bitter, keeps blaming herself as the reason for her best friend's killer. And every day his absence makes it more realer. Her hopes are gone, dead and buried. Made reservations early for them dirty Jersey cemeteries. Black Wall Street ain't standing, so the commissary is now financial planning. The crib is a cell with no room to stand in. Story been the same from Watts to Camden. No money, no job, so brothers think poison will keep them alive. Selling genocide day and night, cause even with the seed of life, some still seek the pipe. One night left alone with her anger, she try her own abortion in the tub with a hanger. Same fate, father upstate with a banger, shanked by a kid who swore he keeping it gangster. We dying off the mentality, casualties constantly woven through the tapestry. The abs becoming a shooting gallery, everyday collective sanity slipping gradually. The block move more like clockwork, best do your dirt quick before them cops search. Living like a slave from the cradle to the grave with the one thought, I gotta get paid. Or is it that we living afraid, more comfortable in a cage than dealing with change? No time to complain, the forecast is rain. Children of God been forged in the flame. Survived all the hardships so we can stand before thee and hallow thy name. Her labor pain's been the same since the crescent was fertile. Rebirthing the promise, so it's all full circle. Shorty fell to her knees and pleaded with God for her fate's reversal. Cause now it's no choice but to keep it. Can't afford the procedure and it ain't no secret. Has no idea what to teach it. Considers afterborn but is a trash to leave it. She homeless with no one to help her. No majors in the hood, she gave birth in a shelter. And as they laid her up on a stretcher, she held a child and realized God never left her. Yes, from all is one, and since day one been adding on to the sum. Stages in life for each daughter and son, with the power to leave their footprints across the 6 sextillion ton. We all line up the 777s, either build or destroy to make this world we living in hell or heaven. The lesson's been born and your light is the sign. For in each one of us is the will of divine. Just look to your light as the sign. The children of God, offspring of divine.